been a thrilling end to this year's Tour of Turkey cycle race, which started 6 days ago. 6 days, six very challenging stages over the course of 1,000 kilometers. In the end, it was the Australian rider Caleb Ewan taking stage honors in stage six, taking the riders from Sakarya to Istanbul. In terms of the overall picture, a man who'd really been expected to do well over the course of the 6 days and did exactly that. Team Bora dominating as they had been expected to do. Felix Kroschater winning the whole Tour of Turkey. He is the 2019 champion, just about to be installed as the 2019 champion right now. His teammate Sam Bennett, who really just enjoys himself on these streets, and he'd also been expected to do quite well, finishing with the sprinter's green jersey. Is the overall winner and underlining his dominance as the sprint king here in Turkey. From here, the riders will make their way to Belgium. The next stop on the UCI World Tour is the Le Flèche Wallonne race.